Hello, everybody. We are back. Time to go play some more Ace Attorney. This time it's the trial of the murder with Edgeworth. Oh, that's right. He was his adopted father. Day after Christmas. It's Von Karma. Oh, okay. I forgot that he's kind of just like that. Tell me, Maya, because I don't even know. Yeah, let the judge do his job. Oh! Oh, okay. Okay. I called into the station 30 minutes after midnight. We headed to the scene of the crime as best we could. So we found Edgeworth. But the next morning, a body was found in the lake. Oh my god. That's what Von Karma sounds like? I forgot. He's such a deep voice. Yeah. lot of heart. Food. Okay. Von Karma's kind of a jerk. Poppycock. Hmm. Shot to the heart, okay. Murder weapon was a pistol, okay. She's only 17, leave her alone. Oh my god, okay. Okay, he didn't actually do it. Apparently Von Karma's running the court. Okay. Wait. Thank you. Oh! It was him! So it was the other man who was trying to shoot Edgeworth, but somebody shot the other man who was the other... the defense lawyer, or whatever. From the DL6 case. Yeah, you need to be here. Whoa. Lot up. I think there was. It's no longer Christmas Eve, but Christmas Day. No. Thank you. Oops.
That's not what I meant to do.
No! It's because they said there was another bang. Well, because what I'm thinking is, because there was another bang, there had to be a second photo. No, there has to be. I only pushed that one because it was the last one that I didn't push on or press on. Hold it. Wait, is Edward saying it? Oh! It was Maya! Oh.
Wrong. Thank you, Maya. What? All I did was press. There's no way you could have. Okay, there we go. I don't think that helps. Yes. Why would it be? There's no way they would take place in Mirror Shower because it was facing the lake. Yeah.
trying to get pictures of Gordy. Do I have proof? I guess the camera, because it, okay. Yeah. Yeah, loud noises. Dang it, Lotta. A second gunshot. That means there has to be a second photo. Fuck karma, Jesus Christ, let me do my job. A UFO? Oh! A UFO. A UFO. Alright, that's what I'm hiding. When I heard the bang, I looked straight out at the lake. There wasn't much else to look at, so I just watched the boat. But wasn't she looking for Gordy? Yeah.
Got him. Oh. So the enlargement. So if I remember correctly from that, the cutscene, from the intro cutscene of this case, the man was holding the gun in his left hand, but it said that it had Edgeworth's right hand fingerprints, so let's see. Even that was suspicious to me. Got him. Yep. There we go. In his left hand, but it said it has Edgeworth's right hand. Beep.
someone outside the lake. Well, that's what the second gunshot was for. Okay. Nice. Okay, so that's all for this chapter of this case, or this day.